Amen. E da kwate fu Jesus.
Let's clap for Jesus.
You
don't know who we say amen.
When he came so funny,
was sent to tell you
what
they stole, they take it from you in the dream. They return it this evening. The amen is more,
yeah.
What they use easy to take from you,
don't feel
worried. Or what you use your hand to draw.
If your amen can be 7-4,
that's the sacrifice of man. It is returned overnight. I don't know who owns this house.
To
save the key to the house, amen.
You
will succeed.
Your daughter
shall be well with you.
Oh, God, for this.
Glory be to Jesus.
Oh my God.
God said, each and every
one
to sing three praise. I will tell you how you will do it. From Sunday, I don't want any church member to park car outside. Let's park it inside the church. For me to be remembered that this place is not enough for us.
That is Sunday. Koba sokada, koba se keke.
You'll be changing people's things to
good
from Sunday.
Wednesday,
parking
inside.
Because when we came here,
in Kaka Park,
we don't have anything to park there. If it is Jesus, clap your hands. Be packing it inside. Those that don't have yet. If you are looking there, yours is coming very soon. All church members will become rich because there is oil of rich. Lift up your hands. God said, you sing three praise to Him. Those watching online and those on site, you sing three praises to Him. Start singing the praise. Not the song that the person beside you wants to hear louder.
Mo ma riri re apala to jagun aye mi. Mo ma riri re. Mo ma riri re o. Mo ma riri re o. Apala to jagun aye mi. Mo ma riri re. Jesu je iyanu ni ona kona. Ape Jesu loba, ape loluwa, atolugbala, emi ko ti le mo oruko ti mba pe Jesu, sugbon Jesu saje iyanu, o yigi 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 oluorun, ani o je ki ori opo eju ten to wa legbe lo. Atoba jaye eleda ongogo gogo agbaye iba mori kire bawo ni iba sedun to ori ope to nkan keyan je ko lo soke.
Let the last song be louder.
O seun baba. Baba o ma se o se Olorun mi o se o baba Mori pe alanu ri e ala olore ri e bo se
ko yo Baba o ma se and the pastors are singing you are singing the praise
o se Olorun mi o se o baba o se o baba baba e ma se sa. E seun Olorun mi e seun baba Iwo loba taye atorun bo You are the one that we adore King of kings and Lord of lords Jesus Christ Oba ogo ato farati bi oke mi You are worthy to be praised gbega eba mi gbega eba mi gbega eba mi gbe Jesu ga o oba olola eba mi gbega eba mi gbega eba mi gbega eba mi gbe Jesu ga o amen
amen
mo ni solid testimony meta
I have three solid testimony
God
do it in this way.
Are ni omo wa to wa locate ti Olorun wonde lati Dubai layo ta.
Part of this is from someone abroad that come back safe.
Ni ana yi Olorun fi omo tutu kan.
Yesterday God give us a new born baby.
Lana kan na.
Same yesterday.
Among the church.
Among the church members.
Who have one government job.
God give them government job.
Thank you Jesus.
Yes, yes, she.
Mi o mo boya Olorun si ma change the EBC testimony parish.
I don't know, maybe God will still change this place to testimony.
Are you blessed?
So ti jala buku.
Lift up your two hands.
Be aware mejeji soke si Olorun.
Owo anu lo bade.
It comes the hand of mercy.
Anu Olorun yo care.
The mercy of God will meet you.
Thank you Jesus.
Yes, yes, she.
Se mi lolope. Adu deni ken.
Don't wait for
me. E se mi lolope. Ma se mi labara. More je o. Oh my God, ain't there yadu yele so. E se mi lolope. E mi mi ma se mi lolope o. Yawo eri pe ariwo lo so.
Let your hands and let your voice be loud.
Soro soro ati mi soro.
Shemi
lo lo pe
ba
ba. Mi awe mi lo lo pe. Olorun shemi lo lo pe o. E ma shemi
Shemi lo lo pe ba.
Ariwo lo fe o baba mi o.
Shemi lo lo pe.
Iwo to ba je alabara mo re je koni ranti e.
If you are grateful, you will see the light in your life.
Shemi lo
lo pe ba. Mo re je.
Shemi
lo lo pe ba. E shemi lo lo pe o.
Shemi lo lo pe.
Ani o je ki ariwo eju te to wa legbe e se mi lolope o baba mi o
se mi
labara ore je kole to pare e bi mi ma laarin ero se mi lolope o ani o soro jade baba mi o
mi lolope
lori oke yi o baba se mi lomo to ya bara para more o bayi dogo jesu oluwa o ya bayi o
bayi
ani o soro soro jade jesu
oluwa
e bayi e gba ogo mori iyanu 24 jesu oluwa wa baba
Dai,
dai, Jesus,
Oluwa.
Emi mi ma gbai, gba ogo, Jesus, Oluwa wa baba.
Dai,
dai, gba ogo, Jesus. Ani o soro. Ani baba mi gbai, gba ogo, Jesus, Oluwa wa baba. Olori funfun oloju ina gba ogo Jesu Oluwa wa mo ma ri kokoro kan
so le bi
si mi baba
gba
ogo baba
Jesu Oluwa wa
Oluwa ni decision scandal tan se lori ijo e o ti dasan
gba
ogo Jesu Oluwa wa baba yolo ba mi si
si oni wa
eni to po mo meji sinu obirin pelenge jesu oluwa wa onise iyanu
bayi
bayi
ogo
baba
si oluwa wa
dawo eyan kan won pupa o dawo kan won duduwo baba bayi Ibi tan ro pe yo sele won pe fo Jesu Oluwa wa baba
dai
dai
ta ogo
Jesu
Oluwa
Ebi mi ba dai ba ogo Jesu agbara wa baba o
dai
dai
ta ogo
Oku ebeta baba gba yin gba ogo Jesu
wa wa
Olorun baba lola o
gba
yin
gba
ogo
Jesu Oluwa
emi meje larin atupa meje Jesu Oluwa wa baba
gba
yin
gba ogo
baba mi o
Jesu Oluwa
alapa jabi jabi owo kembere bi ja o Jesu Oluwa oyin Olorun mi
bayi
gawo
Jesu Oluwa
kabi o si o ma do de ni keri soro mori ti won wu kan jade kabi o
you are the Lord of heaven and the earth. Gabio, Osio, Gabio, Osio,
Gabio. I met up with him. Gabio, Osio. Kabio ma ani o soro mi to wa
Kabio Osio
you are
the Lord
yawo e bari mo soro je ki ariwo lo soge
Kabio
Osio
Kabio
ya keji
Osio
Kabio Osio Kabio Osio ma soro jejeri bo soro
you are the Lord. You are the Lord of heaven and the earth. Kabio, Osio. Kabio, Osio.
In your Lord.
Lift your eye, your God.
And go send to that.
There is none like you.
Be
thanks for the mercy. Thanks for your backing. Thank for your
courage.
Thank for forgiveness. Thanks for restoration.
Father,
accept our praise. Take our thanksgiving.
We
didn't pass through this place. teach us. Let us see teach us to love you. Teach us to do your will.
For Jesus.
Glory be to Jesus.
Let's
clap for Jesus. Welcome to School of Power Part 2. Make sure you greet them.
And
you be a spot. People will be missing.
God bless you. And that joko.
Let's have a
and
seat.
Make sure,
make sure you come with your jota and your pen.
Amen.
Amen.
You want to be blessed? Hallelujah.
If you are blessed already, shout hallelujah.
So,
this the secret about God. Is God do his things with God do his things with obedience.
So
if you can't follow obedience, you not enjoy God.
Is God speaking to you?
Shalom Bawa, so look here. Most churches we went to, we think God did not use the pastor. God is using them.
Is that into a course? Oh, did they feel born?
What you're supposed to do, you did not do it on time. Or what God asked the servant to do upon you, he did not do it. The person that can enjoy God is someone that obeys. The one that can enjoy God is someone that does not procrastinate things. We are still going to the teaching.
Procrastination.
You make your life wretched. If you are here and you draw things that God will say that tomorrow there is a woman sitting beside you, give her money.
He's
not said you forgot that you did not remember until to next Sunday. God will not use it for long. Will not give you riches. Where we started is high. This is how Holy Spirit started. That if he will give you money, people will be dying around you. How did God give someone things and you said you've forgotten?
Do you get it?
So ye were by it. Among the word of God is in Matthew. What you give, you will receive. Those that like delaying things, if you are not here and going to the altar to pray, they will be procrastinating your things also.
Is
a rules. If you are drawing people's things, the measure you use to measure for people, they will use it to measure it back. I have one sibling. I will not say maybe it's my sibling or cousin. I've not seen such person.
I don't like that son.
If he's supposed to give you something, that he should give you money,
they
delay the money for 3 weeks when he pleases. The person doing such, God will be delaying their goodness also. I will give teaching of things on time. Among things that Esau is dragging things. Among that Esau is dragging things. That's why he lose that blessing. Hadn't been he come on time. That he entered the room and met Isaac. Isaac is
Hasn't
been in me. That Isaac has eaten the first meat. Isaac will fall the stew. He was dragging things. Those that drag things, you'll be losing.
I don't know why the Lord is saying.
Me, but the tell of that God asks you to do things for God and you are dragging it. That he should do things for the servants, you are dragging. That he should do for someone beside you and you are dragging it. Believe me, you have lost your reward. Let me give you the secret of God. If God give Uncle B ideas that will lift him up, that he should go and do a thing, believe God is not the only one he gave it to.
It's God speaking.
Shalom Baba Solo.
Se ti mo so yi e wo ma si wa age bracket won to
e age bracket
lara won toro Olorun ki pe gbogbo eyan dide.
God did not lift everyone last year. God said me
agbaye
the all the world
only 21 pere na gbe dide
21 prophet
in the world,
in the whole world.
As
God told me,
ọjọ́ kẹta ni baba tibi Joshua ku.
The third day baba tibi Joshua died.
Ori Paul ti so tell in 34.
Because God has said it in 34. The ministers who died. Tibi Joshua died.
Awọn koko koko ku.
The son that died.
Baba yi ku, baba Yongi Cho.
Baba Yongi Cho.
Ọjọ́ temi ati mo wa so mi pe nigba ti Olorun raise another 21.
When God raised 21 prophets all over the world.
Ọjọ́ temi wa ti pa file awọn de.
They are slaves. Close their fire.
Do you get it?
Show you what?
Do you get it?
Show you what?
Call on us away. Oh, that I won't be.
I want to raise elders in this ministry and say the one that can rise that went to buy church bus. If you drop the idea in
him,
you drop it in another person that you not come to our church.
I'm
looking for elders that will use
that
have not started our class.
He's our Holy Spirit.
We want to help someone here.
So you drop it, drop it,
we drop it.
So lara won
among those fathers there may be some that procrastinate that when God has told him maybe he should make it in December in the agenda of God with us. The Bible says he man is looking at ties and God is looking at what this man.
You get it? You are welcome, Baba Adeguke.
We look at the heart of Baba
Adeguke.
He's not coming to church. As he's looking at it, maybe he should buy it at prophet's time. This person is not ready. If you see another person among them that says, I love to do it tomorrow, but I don't have the power, God will mark it. Some gift you brought to the presence of God are not acceptable. Because God can see you as a son that do it quickly. Has something you want to do. Are you here? You have the spirit of procrastination. You drag things. You want some life to be destroyed before you drop the one in your hand. I have some that close up to me. I know they cannot rise on time. Among them that close,
it's
not in the church, they are big people. If they give you something, know the thing is no more useful to him or her. I want miracle.
But
you see someone that build house and complete it for me. If you are the one, will you finish it? They will be dragging.
I know you are blessed already. Give God a big hand of praise. John chapter 3.
John Oriketa.
Let me see flow like him. Mi ori ru eni eri. Aro obini na ni.
A woman.
Ori olohun fe je fun. Yo ni ejo dowo de next week. Ejo dowo de ki. Ah eh to that level. Oh, then
you not see that blessing. God wants you to satisfy his soul. God wants to satisfy the soul of your husband. The more you are dragging it, the more your blessing will be dragged. The person God is looking for, that God said, arise now. I will show us a scripture. I didn't mean Moses used to drag things. All the Israelites would die in Egypt. There's a day, Exodus 7. God called him in the morning. That Moses, go to the river. I use it as an example. Run to the place. And went to talk for you. My power will not be on this matter. If you do drag things, what will happen to this
trailer?
If you are dragging things, God will not make you a leader. God told him that he should go to that river on time.
Because the
power of Egypt is not in the palace. The power they are using in Egypt is the power of the water. Go on time. Moses gets there. Before Pharaoh gets there.
We're
about to overcome Israel.
Mama drag it.
Don't drag it.
Why do you
so many
foolish?
That they are foolish. I don't want to say they are foolish. Among the son in the Lord that do come and go. God is sending in the dream. God is sending him to people in the dream.
They come
that God sent me to you. That let's talk. That let's talk next week. What you are doing is worse.
Let's
talk it on phone. I want us to say it one-on-one next week. God cannot use the person far. That gift, he will end it at that gift of dream. That you have turned the gift of heaven into money.
Would
you tell vision and dream to those that have money for them to give you money? God will not use you far. God is helping someone. There's some here.
You
feel heavy to deliver the message of God. That maybe I'm not lying. God will not use you far.
Is God speaking to you?
Shalom, Baba, all those that you are doubting yourself when God is speaking to you, God will not use you far. That God send you to the person that offend you.
And
he said you will not tell the person. God will not use you far. We are talking about gifts. There is a man beside our father's house. Where we are still living at Apatayirai.
He's
a deacon in Baptist.
He
named someone in the choir. The man named the person. The man is a deacon.
We
go to Baptist to
do
the day I slept like a child. God woke me up in the midnight. You can go and tell him that he should take care of his house. You don't know the meaning. That God forbid. I told my mother, most times, tell people that you make decision on your own. So you make decision that your life will be destroyed. Make sure you tell people. You pretend as if you are not the owner of the world. I went to wake my mother. I'm a photo. God sent me. God said he should take care of his house. Mama said, arise.
Go
and meet him where he was and tell him, how will I set you? That let me take my bath. Should not take your bath.
No.
When I'll get there, drinking tea.
Milk
will be water.
You get it? If you don't get it, forget about it. You do try lana.
I tried such tea yesterday. Break. As I'm making you the voice of the Lord, you don't know what God told you. If you hear the voice of God, you don't deny it.
You don't.
Let me try what those father tried.
Akilolula, obi o ti wa be segun ni mo ri pe milk yen lo se lororo mo wa o pe ki mo le fi yora.
What will I do to escape myself?
Mommy,
I told mommy,
Oluwa de ni ti ba
mo ti ki mi le yo. This tea I will have passed.
Won ni ki le nro de ngba.
What are you waiting for?
Won let you see that ako.
You will choose.
Abi ko duro. Mo lo da ba mi pomi si. Give God a big and no praise.
Help at your one laugh for long.
You
know what the Bible says.
Only what you more,
you will know the truth.
John chapter 8, verse 32.
John 8, 32. And the truth will do what?
Send me your motito.
Don't tell me the truth. Drink it, there's no problem.
He's
not left.
The man
was drinking tea, he was sweating.
Said,
Daddy,
I
want to see you sit down. I begged you. Don't let God give you gifts that you will use, that you use be against the heaven. His Holy Spirit speaking to you. I'm not teaching. Maybe this is what you want us to hear today.
You
prefer hearing what he said than another thing. I said, Daddy, God asked me to tell you. I was making
time.
I should adjust what you should. I should make the way of the Lord right. Because God said, should clear your house. The insult gave me.
It's
God that sent you. Not long.
Baba Mikale.
He breathed down.
Look
at
me.
Which end will the blood be?
When
I'm still at service here,
one
power has entered you, the one to start war. You have
to,
when he will send you, they send you to the person you are fighting with, and you dare not to answer. I entered the admin office of the whole school
because
and I was
not.
I love you.
Only back 300.
Take this 300.
You
are easy to buy something.
I did
not come to collect money.
I said 300.
The 300 I collected.
Only sure thing, but for what link?
If so, you give a prophet something,
it's
as if you push a prophet to something. The person prophet collects money, they will be asking, where is the God? I collected the money before I get to
class.
I did not spend the money.
So,
I thank you, man. I went to sleep. First time, God will give me a message for someone three times. It's that woman. Tell her to pray. That I, God, asked her to pray. That the person that evil will come to, that will meet her.
Let's
say someone is watching us online when we are watching. God said he's healing your sight. There's some here that God unlock your blessing. God said there's someone here because you are here. Your nephew that is doing good to you. God asked me to go and meet that woman. God is using her to speak in tongues. The mystery of God is beyond speaking in tongues. If a little child is speaking to you, that the dream that he says, shut up, be listening. Look at them. That I had a dream, I will be calm to hear the dream. That thank you. That God has told me this. That you also be praying for me. God said, go and tell the person that
it
will happen.
Ah,
that said I will not go. That take 300 naira. You see what God, so that you don't become a victim.
3 a.m.
God woke me up. That go and tell this woman. 6 a.m. God said, go and tell this woman. I went to school. I will go to her doorstep. I will leave. I tell her subject that this is what God told me. The woman said,
you are very stupid.
Oh God.
Oh, you are stupid. Yes, you are stupid. Only you are thinking because you are a pastor or prophet. You are stupid. Go and deliver.
There are some like parents. Pride will not allow you to know their usefulness. I went to the office. I said, Mommy, thanks for yesterday. God sent me to you. But I don't know how to say it.
They
say if I want another money. The money I did not spend it. God said you should pray. You should fast. The person that evil will reach, that will reach you.
Ah, my dear.
You don't know what the woman said.
There
are some insults you know is an insult.
Okay. I know. I know.
You don't know what she did.
Thank you, man.
I went to class. The fourth day, that the woman did not come to school. That what happened?
CLO.
You take coppers and go there. That what happened there? Don't know what is funny. Our firstborn. That entered real safety.
40 years of age.
Ogoji odun.
Oh no.
Him.
For the first time.
I should take bribe for the first time.
So,
A big car is coming.
Break moto line it just.
And the brake has failed. And crutch his head. Not couple his cubs for berry. I entered there. The Lord. This woman killed the child. Because Jesus is
funny.
You don't know what is
funny.
God has told me where I will end this sermon. I know the reason why he started his story. When I enter, the woman look at me in the midst of people.
CLO.
Said, Mommy. The word of the Spirit. The CLO. Why did the child die? I said, you are the one that killed the child. Because God has tried for you. She was consoling herself. The child sees Jesus. When I pray, God show me the child.
There
was drinking star. Five star. What is the meaning? Said, now come home to rest.
Lift up your voice. Ezekiel 22 verse 30.
Jeremiah 5 verse 1.
Changing me. It's not working.
We
have come.
We have come.
We know who I am. Oh, let me share your impact.
Messiah is a king of kings. Lift up your voice and sing. Lift up your two hands and watch. Ah, wow. Thank you, Jesus. I can only climb this thing by faith. Love anointing and see okay fire. Oh, church at your name. Love anointing. Intercessor to be anointed. I want you my two individuals
that will be standing
in the church online. Oh, yeah, 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 now. Spirit of the living God.
And your love.
Parosa, high and above. Ilayama sotele katalaba. Eliama sotoloba. Mima, mima, mima. So, Baba Lagbara, Baba Imole, Ope ati foru kore, Baba Lagbara, ah, e wa gba Olorun nu auditorium, Baba Imole, Ope ati foru kore, Baba Lagbara. Baba ima ha o ti fere enike e gbo pe ati foruko baba lagbara baba imole ope ati foruko gbo aye pe jesu ga angeli e wo le fun
Lomi,
lo akoko e dada by ko to di 6:15 ma ko mi lomi o baba mi
lomi o
e gbono
ti e mo je lomi o ni bo be
Holy Spirit, I don't want to become a non-entity. I don't want to become a liability to my generation. Lo mi o.
Who is that person in our midst? Let me tell us the place before we pray. This is the weeping of God. Yeah, God did not see anyone standing in gap for him. Their place, God destroyed things. God do what he's supposed not to do. As I'm speaking in the service here, God said, yeah, I want you to end this sermon is how powerful God is, that is all in all. There are some things he cannot do by himself. Where you see that there is no iman that will beg God, because of some people all the places has problem. Let me give you a few examples.
Moses.
I did not see any intercessors like Moses. If you have issue with God,
they
went to perceive that if people have issues, that God should forgive. Where there is no intercessor,
there
is trouble. Where there is no intercessor, there will be death. There is problem. Look
at,
we do not have intercessor. We don't have it in the unit. We don't have it in anywhere in the church. Intercessor does not just pray. No, that's not intercessor. That we have prayed for the church. Let's pray for our family. No. The intercessor are those they use all to choose that's the work that God will uphold them to the end.
It's God speaking to you.
Intercessor are those that are ready. The Lord. If you will not make this sister to enter
heaven,
that my knees should be injured.
They are doing things because they don't want reward.
Don't die.
Intercessor, selfless being.
When Moses, where the Israelites have issues, Moses begged God for them. There's a day God told Moses, let them leave the mountain. Anyone that lives on the mountain, anyone, I will kill them all. There's a day Moses said, don't do this, God. They are your people. When the Israelites do the wrong thing, as so many used to do, when God do good, you know. God said, let me kill all these him and him. Let me start a new family with you. You don't know what Moses said.
When
he said, God, if you kill them, then we said, you brought them out of Egypt to destroy their land.
Moses,
I forgive them. Because Moses is in the middle. But the day Moses' life will be destroyed,
we
do not have any intercessors that will beseech God. What makes Moses' life to be destroyed in hell?
Over 1.1 million. Imagine our time pastor,
God is looking for someone that will stand and say, I will stand. As God bring it to the school of
power
for you to understand on it. As I am God, I'm looking for someone that will be sick. The Lord forgive Moses. God has feelings. God wants him also to be pampered, but he did not see in the life of Moses. That was
the last
life, the first family.
In Genesis,
because I created human.
Now
let me kill all these. Because Noah is not an intercessor. Adam B is an intercessor. God will not use water to kill people. There's no intercessor. There's no one to intercessor. When things finish, Noah makes sacrifice to God. God sent rainbow
in Genesis.
God, what is the meaning of rainbow? God said, I vow, I will not destroy my people again. Truly, Noah was happy that he was. But God, how would it be for him to kill? But he did not see someone that will intercede for them.
Are you blessed? If
you see evil happen in the Bible, there's no one that answered the weeping of God. Look here.
Don't
know what God asked me to tell. The evil that is happening in your family, because it's not arise like an intercessor. All of you,
nkan ti Olorun di sinu aye.
You have something God has put in your life. That's why he push you to that family.
Awon ebi yin to sunku awon mama yin ti ori ogolo.
Your parents are weeping.
Tori iwo olusipe to
bere. Because you intercessor that you did not arise.
Olusipe. Olose ni gbagba to di oro Lord.
When it comes to Lord's case,
God will take us to
Jerusalem very soon.
Sodom and Gomorrah,
Sodom and Gomorrah, we watch it.
God destroyed
it. Nothing can spring forth there again. According to the Bible, God destroyed it. That nothing will spring forth there again. He ruined
it.
The wife of
to
Lot
to
that look back and turn to salt.
It's
not a little
salt.
The salt has formed like a pillar. God is looking for someone that will intercede. There are some that are seated.
Should
be praying for Christ's grace for me because your lift is
there.
Intercessor enjoy.
If it
will not happen to you and your generation, God wants to kill Sodom and Gomorrah. You don't know what God said. God did not say it. God went to
Abraham.
We look at Abraham. I go. I want to destroy Sodom and Gomorrah by this time next tomorrow. And he knew. The same being of Abraham is there. What is he looking for?
It's
someone that will stand in God.
That
my father.
Don't
let us do such.
Only my friend,
don't let us do such.
If
I did not see a 50 righteous person, I will destroy the whole town. 50 is enough.
But Abraham,
the Lord.
50
is too much. What if we see
45?
I can still.
What about 40?
What of 40?
I'm
looking for someone that will stand like a wall.
Abraham said, "Ja, melo lo jaku." Sorrow now. Five. O jaku marun. Latibo.
50.
Everyone don't
know. You know what God said?
Olorun ni e ti mbari five.
If I see five.
Ma drool awon yen.
I will save them.
For Sodom and Gomorrah.
For Sodom and Gomorrah.
Ori ma pa orun.
I will kill them.
Tori pe Abraham.
Because Abraham.
O intercede.
Intercede.
Because
you are not intercessor, that's why your husband is having problems.
Your husband that is going straight.
If he has money, no.
It's
because you are not interceding.
There is a man that will
be pleased that will break the wall of his own. Because there is no intercessor.
You
don't know what God said.
Yes, sir.
Because Abraham has intercede for me not to kill everyone. Where the sinners are rewarding the righteous with
blessing.
Now send his angel.
Going
to meet Lord.
Someone
has intercede for you.
You've
not mentioned the name. Pack your load. Your wife. And your children. This time tomorrow, we'll go and destroy the angels.
I
forgive
you.
If I give you instruction and not follow,
destroy.
Where we are going, the power that God make
destroy.
Don't look back. Once you look back, the problem is upon you. As they are going, that Abraham has interceded suddenly. Look back. You don't know why. Because of conventiousness. What we have here. That's why so many women do. That this house we have here. This house. With the end. As she looked back. Instantly. They used the hand of heaven. The one they used to beat heaven.
That
day. Like God.
Oh dear one, yo.
Become a salt.
In that sense.
The oil I want you to ask today.
My
father and the Lord has gone.
My
father went to the presence of God. We want to pray.
We want to pray.
Don't know what God said. God said, leave my presence. God said
that 20 years ago.
From 20 years ago, a woman is interceding for you. So who is this person? God now showed him among the needy that is in the church. She's an intercessor. She's standing in the presence of God. Don't let this man fall.
Intercessor.
You know what the Bible says? This little children,
the
angel is in the presence of God that is beseeching day and night in heaven. There is work of intercessor there. Jesus is an intercessor. The Bible says is in that covenant. He's at the right hand of the Father, begging for us. You need that heart today. What makes things to be destroying your family? Because you that was sent has not started the work. You know your bed is miracle. Where God has what is God does not give. He has what I want to send. Most of us. That's where the blessings are. God does not make blessings to come because you are doing it. Where I'm working that they will not see me. Don't let me add zero. If you do it very well, God will send someone that give this person I'm seeing, because God does not cheat. God does not cheat. God does not use. Human that use. Just remember, can use to achieve. Minister of God can use to achieve and live. But God does not do such.
Intercessor.
That will be interceding. Most time. I'll be interceding. No time.
That's a woman here.
God need. Want to
leave.
What we owe
you? Grace communion.
Grace communion.
When somebody dis, what dis?
Anyone that approaches God.
God.
If they not give birth, it's upon me.
Intercessor.
What
will be?
Look at it. The Bible says.
Pharaoh.
Went to meet an old
midwives.
Then
the
Israelites are powerful. Once they knew they give
birth,
once they give birth to a male child, they should kill them. You know what the Bible says? The midwives are not killing them. You don't know what the Bible says? The midwives bless God, and God make house for them. You don't know the meaning. We have midwives now that we have to Jesus come. You want God to build house for you. You want God.
Children,
you want him to take care of you from generation to generation? Do you want him to take care of your children when you are no more? Let the oil come upon your head. When you are talking about your minister,
they
are doing evil. If you are praying, you will have reward.
They
will give you crown in heaven. You are supposed to face the children. If you will not happen to these children, can be used in your servant to take this departure.
Olorun ki si egbe Olorun le se mi le tolorun dashe fun to fun platform wo bi oni kaluku ni o reward on department
we reward everyone in the department
o le fun mi reward won
pe mo je general officer tori Olorun because I'm the GO, because God has not written me to what I'm saying.
Ninu Jeremiah 5:1 o le lago kiri ilu
ring the bell Joshua, baby will see a man. Maybe you see a woman that will stand where the wall falls. Maybe you see someone that will stay in a man's house. They do die until they die. This one will not die by your word. I'm looking for someone. If they are dying in your own, you have lived the
day.
Because
I
know the word of God.
Psalm 91:16.
Talked about long life. I will give you long life. I will show you salvation. Have you seen someone in church that the finance is not good?
We have 10 minutes.
Go to the bar, go and finish. Lord, change the destiny of this person. God is looking for someone. Rise to your feet. He's looking for someone.
that will
intercede apart from the
prayer
of God. None of them should not go wrong. Lord is looking for someone. God is looking for someone. That if I now have money to give prophet and his family, God is time to
prevent
his that they will not do. And God will mark you that this one is for lift me. God is looking for someone. Lift up your hand. One thing that is funny, you are not taking the responsibility.
Some
that will be hearing a voice. I will be praying for the family. God will not cheat you. Clap your hands. I want you to ask for that oil. Ask for it. There's some here. Your liftment is in that intercession. Power of prayer. The Lord. Fire comes down. Prayer of intercession. You won't understand. Where was for? Someone that will stand in his family, in the church, that want to stand when you walk home. Because his name is the book of those that walk. You know what the Bible says? To be easy for you. You see the family you are. Problems are up. Things are not going well. The oil upon you is not speaking. Your siblings are going wrong. I cannot stand in
doubt.
It's the victory. Lift up your hands. The oil. To intercede.
Ororo intercessor.
Oil of intercessor.
Balẹ mi lori
adura kata ni. Today that's the only
thing you have.
If you understand this topic.
Kai score power lo wa yi.
O ye ko le soro pelu ina.
To talk with fire.
O wa da ororo ile mi lori.
Pour this oil upon me.
Oluwa mi o fe wa useless.
I don't want to be useless.
Mi o fe wa useless in generation.
Useless in this generation.
Oluwa da ororo ile mi lori.
Pour this oil.
E ko soso la n gba awon adua. Oluwa da ororo intercessor le mi lori.
Pour the oil of intercessor upon me.
Pray. Eyin yawo ranse Olorun need e tu.
Need e.
Mo je yawo ranse Olorun oto.
Ororo
yo ba dali e lori.
Ki
yo ba wa nu aye.
If the body is not in your life.
Ogo eyin oga you need to pray.
Oh, the unit leader pray.
Nigba ti oga unit o ba le ri n to lo unit e o ni wahala.
The leader of the unit cannot see what is going on.
Ororo ile mi lori. Ewo lati intercede. Ewo awon oga mi angels. Oluwa ri mi laarin awon copper lo se ni
Lord Jesus.
Ko ba le jare.
O
ni mo wo enikan.
I'm looking for someone.
Ti o du oni bi to di
ya. I stand where the wall falls. What I'm teaching you and your
prayer.
Times will not be going like this. What destroyed Nigeria is not the politician that destroyed Nigeria. Don't know who. The church, minister of God. The power they are using in this nation is in the church. May not know. Where minister should be intercessor.
They
are busy to collect money. I don't want to mention name. They are interceding. They use the stomach to destroy generation.
They gather them.
They are eating, they are praying.
Their
prophet
is intercede.
There are people, minister of God, that are using oil to pray without telling them the truth. How will things be destroying beside the shop? Someone is beside your shop and his life was destroyed and you are still looking. Is the problem of the cross for you? The moment you are working, you are doing the same job. Your life is good. And this is our problem.
Without
inviting, and you cannot knew that God will mold the life of such person. Don't have Christ in you. Our father in the high places. Our minister of God that they are old. That God won't make us to rise in their church. We used to call ourselves. But let's go and meet in that bush to pray. We pray for them for money. To the next day without eating the Lord. Don't let this man fall or pull his own. He does not know. This God will bless you.
Intercessor is not
Intercessors do not wait because of reward.
You
go and pray for a rich person. Lift up your hands. Let's round it up. Lord, give me the raiment of intercessor. Pour the oil of intercessor upon me. Don't know the.
You are talking about killing our twins. Mary Kini.
What is the point?
Intercessor.
Intercessor. Not in this world. Twins and
God
to release them. You want to stand in the middle.
Coronavirus.
Coronavirus.
Nigeria na abati kudu.
Would have died in Nigeria.
Whoa. Coronavirus. Odun wo lo sele?
Which year?
2019.
Right.
Oluwa ti fi emi ni 34 to 18.
God has shown you 2018.
Oluwa na ese kan bo ti o mi gbogbo
agbaye ti. There's a sickness coming that will change the whole world. We don't understand.
O wa jade 2019.
Come out in 2019.
Ni igbati baba Adeboye pray.
When baba Adeboye pray.
So mo fi o bi esan kan bo.
That there is a sickness coming.
Awon yo ma re lori ti ti ta ma.
People will be falling.
Baba lati wonu fasting and prayer.
Went fasting and prayer.
Won duro mi to di ti ya.
Stand where the world fall. Said Lord.
Ibo lo fe ka lo lori lede.
Where do you want us to go in this nation? There is no good care. There is no blessing, there is nothing. God, don't give space. Don't think you are superstar. Someone has stand. Where world fall. Someone stand when they want to give birth to you.
God,
the enemy wants to kill. They know you are glorious guy. They want to kill you.
Stand.
Why don't you stand for another life? Why don't you stand for another life?
Don't pray for those
people. Someone pray for you that you become like this. Why are you not standing for another life? I pray God should raise intercessor.
Did you
see?
My life
would have been better than this.
Talo blocky. Talo sipe fun.
Who did you intercede for? Who do you wait for?
Lift
up your
hands.
Lord, I've heard your
word.
God is all about
my head. Open your
mouth
and
pray.
He's God speaking to us. That's his weeping. Believe God with me. There are two. The first,
he
weep over the intercessor. Where there is intercessor, there is salvation of souls. That some preaching cannot change. How powerful our preaching is, they will not change. Where the intercessor starts was, God touched their lives, their hearts.
Baba Wale okay.
Baba Wale okay.
Bishop Francis Wale okay.
He said in one of his meetings, there is something that pain him at the back.
What?
God said, if I deepen it, that is paining you, for you to know you'll be praying for Nigeria.
Intercessor.
God said, as you are praying for Nigeria,
there
are some they have labored. The spirit of judgment is approving them. Once you want to pray it all over Nigeria, should not take flight.
So, Baba, I am your mentor. Mummy, I lost it. Breakthrough cathedral.
I need someone to break through cathedral.
Baba, wali okay. When lati talk, go state in Nigeria.
Someone did it for you to stand like this. They don't want you to be learned. Someone is praying for you. Why don't you stand for the salvation of another?
He
that we have saved. We thank God. Arise.
Sorrow now.
Why things are passing through your sight and you're not focused in our family. There is cause they don't do right
already.
But I stop it over my life.
Not
reach my child and my generation. And you are still looking. You know truly
the time
in my husband's house, but over my husband. He will not die, but live to proclaim the Lord. Holy Spirit. Don't let them guess the child jumping and lift up your hand.
Lord,
begin to ask.
You can pray in the Holy Ghost.
watching on site online over your mother pray.
Jesus our Lord. Lift up your hands. We'll sing the song three times. The someone wants to sing before you. First one, you come into Moses. Speak to the sea and the sea air. Enter Elijah's life. Talk to light, fire. Enter Mary. Give birth to Jesus, the Savior. Don't wait for anyone. When you sing, when you are ready, your heart, the Holy Spirit touches you.
Let the anointing be released. Let the anointing be released. Let the anointing be released. Let the anointing be released.
Let the anointing be released. Please capture them. Let the anointing be released. Let the anointing be released. 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 Iku to gba la be ogbo do paburu e. Be released. Ye ko to pa kopa. Iri aba set. Be released. Poria kaparada. Be released. Gbogbo unit leader. Rike kekepo. The grace to intercede. Jeko paraba. Let you pray for our unit. Tishako paya to rebanse. Pray for. Be released. The grace to pray for the church. Nipa to wa ti ba ti o bo. O ya o ya la to de kase meji. Be released. Paro sekepa. Yakata balaba. Kaye kekeba. E gawa to ge ma pray for woli yi. Ati dile won be ni aseyori wa. Be released. From one person to another. Ororo yeda. Arugo ojo ororo yeda. Ororo yeda. Ororo yeda. Leave that place. Be released. Oil for intercept. Be released. Abo sha. Oluwa mo be ori yen lori awon omode. Lori awon omode, lori awon omode. Let that oil flow. Yes. You want to show okay, by your way, locus. Be released. Anointed to intercede. Anointed to intercede. Likotoba likapa. Anointed to intercede for nations. For continents. Be released. Our canal prepared Nigeria on the budget. He wasn't drove to your baba, the combat. The anointing. Before 1 to 7. 1. The common intercessor. 2. Oh, power of God everywhere. By the power of Holy Ghost. Anointed by fire. Yes. Oh, Luan Bonnei. Oh, my son, the imam be one man. Ororo yeda owo lati ma sipe lati ma gbadura ki nkan ma baje oyo yo 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 1 2 3 Eloi 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 yes yeah release her release her anointing of Holy Ghost agba olorun ka awon eyan online. Anointing of Holy Ghost. Ojo emi mi ma yara maro. Ojo emi mi ma yara maro. O fi seju meta. Ojo emi mi ma yara maro. Yara maro. Ye 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 ye. Yara maro. Yes. Power of God. Power of the Most High. Lati waju seyin aye o gbodo wa loju kan na na won re lati wa serere ni o si bi ki nkan ma gbaje Olorun ti wa lagbara Olorun ti wa lagbara Olorun ti wa lagbara Oluwa lagbara Simi 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 Oku iseju meji Ori mi simi debire Esi mi debire baba
si 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 debire
Oyo ya take it take it take it take it take it take it lift up your two and take it Owo e da se don lati duro bi to di ti yanu idile yen Ibi o ma lewo obodo ma ni wa la gbeya o Oyo yo yo take it take it 1 2
lives. Oluwa raise awon yen for kingdom. Ẹ̀sìn mi débi rẹ̀ bàbá o. On rere o gbọdọ ma baje mi ti mo wa. Aye awon odo gbọdọ baje mi ti mo. Baba o simi. Ti ami e ba pe meta to san bi ara. Baptism ere o ya gba. Iná tó ti dá sínú ẹ̀ yóò bẹ̀rẹ̀ ní ago méjìlá òru òní. Thank you, Jesus. Give God a big hand of praise. Amen. Ní agbára Ọlọ́run, secretary òòrùn ti sọ, Saturday ni general workers meeting. Ẹ já pàtẹ òfin Jésù. Bẹ́ẹ̀ àwọn tó fọ́ nìyí. Kẹ́bí ẹ̀mí Ọlọ́run ṣe darí. Ó wà open sí gbogbo èèyàn.
It's open to everyone.
Gbogbo àwọn èèyàn tó wá sí ọ̀pá mú fún yín láyè. Ele join wa.
Join us.
In general workers with a part of this. So ka ti jo gboro Olorun ka le jo pray. So abe la gba Olorun 9:30.
We start 9:30.
Abawa be 9:30 bu gba workers won ti tete de before that time. And ni agba Olorun Sunday yi ati ma pade ati ma gbalejo lori emi mi ijesha gospel band. Amen. Au sherere. So mo fe ki gbo aka tete ma de
just to come on
time lati gba nu
Olorun. For we have time to enjoy God.
Wo lori nto se mo ri angel Olua to tan sere ni gbogbo to de pelu aso celebration.
Hallelujah.
Ki wo na ko le ri ti e mu gbogbo nto ba ni ke se e se. So workers be time pade 9:30 yo si da fun wa. Ori kokoro ayo
meta. A key of joy, 3 key of joy.
O gba kan be.
I receive one.
You
see the rest, amen.
Testimony e yo fight joy.
Amen.
Ohun to tin be Olorun fo Olorun yo yonde.
Amen.
Olorun yo yonu si.
Amen.
Ogodi fun Jesus se. E ja no re wa soke. Agba Olorun ko dara po mo. O kere ki e je Jesus das. Yo wulo fun gbe okan yin yo si ba ogo yo di Jesus Oluwa wa
amen.
Choir
King of Kings Baba Loke Baba o ma so ba to dabi re King of Kings Baba Loke Baba o ma so ba to dabi re Ashe Oloba, Oloru Iyanu Dajubare, Oloru Agbaye Oma Soba Talevi Owe Oma Soba Todabire King of Kings, Baba Loke Baba Da O ma so ba to da vire King of Kings ma ba loke baba O ma so ba to da vire Eh ashe oloba oloru iyanu Ajubare oloru agbaye O ma so ba da le fi owe
Aye raye
O ma so ba to da vire
Please,
don't send them errands.
Watch
you're watching the children.
Amen.
Should be careful if God has
answered.
All ushers.
All have shared
the weight.
You're
looking outside.
And
some children, they do go out.
Nitori Olorun boye ma dedicate eyan meji eyan kan e ma wa ara se yin ni lati so nti Olorun ba ni ke so mo be yen obi na
parents
ti wa ka dede form Olorun ko
ra give them money
stop lati
sin let it stop from now
je riru e mo lati
sin let me see salt from Sunday if you want your world to have biscuits
church back lara awon teacher awon
iti awon
teacher yen wa fun ni yen
that's what the teacher are meant for
ceremony
you're not there for ceremony
showcase
you're not there for showcase
guide awon mo yen
you are there to guide the children
le ko le wa lodo awon omode awon na se ri
I've done such
ma dede ma obi fun lo ko rora ma dede ma fun mi o fe ki awon e ma jade
niya what we need to children to be going out from this
and the children teacher to wan bi ba mi so fun won
awon mo
yo godo lo ma da to mo
the children should not go to ease themselves be watching them ushers too should help them. Let's work together. Dress nicely. If God does not make you rich,
be
behaving like a rich person.
If you
see the way you are doing, if you don't have
much.
When is in need,
he
will not tie.
He
will enter the building.
There
is no
easy. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
God is doing something. God is worthy. She is worthy, right?
He's worthy.
That
God wants to lift you up.
So
let me meet you eating on the road.
Christ
Grace Communion.
Don't
let me meet
you.
Your year is rough.
Weaving. Angeli oro wa n church but to ba ri e bo se nse ma jo wa na ikuruku sara e ti binu o to koro ma se dada wa renu mi o mo bo ma ti wo mo pe bi ibe o centralize ko se en to wole ti mi ori agaga on to mo nsa fun mi oju won da
yachi ti ye won o mo sa won won elomi o fe gba power house tangel lo lu aba ka won be to ba jade re elomi o kan marin bi jagajaga bi pe boye ogun wa ki lo de olorun mu e wa bi wa tun e se ni gbogbo awon mo mi kan wa de mo mo boju won se ri tie time ba tan de church ige won ti fresh bayi imi o le be wule tele ori won kari won le won re lo e ibo le nwo won denu lagba olorun pade 9:30 workers mo sile ni ele gbogbo awon eyan ka le gboro olorun ogo yo si di mo mo mura jagajaga mo mo se raba mura dada kori eyan wu. Are you blessed? Give God a big hand of praise. We have your words, okay. Olorun yo ma pa e lo okere wa se rere ipinu orun yo se ogo yo di mi mo iyanu yo sele okan yo bale yo ri be yo sebe mommy ko to di sunday mo fe ki flower po bi olorun yo sa olorun a beautify. Are you blessed? Yinka, you are welcome back to Nigeria. I want to tell you in a one o lo ogo yo di mi mo. Are you blessed today? Lobe, major, Lily, major, Saturday. 1, 2, 3, go!